What's going on, boys? It's Nemesis. You already see it by the title. I'm not going to make this video too long. Stay towards the end of the video because I do have some clips demonstrating the ax50 and the ads speed on it. So let's hop straight into it. Let's not waste any time. So the ax50, of course. So this is the fastest ads that you're possibly going to get with the ax50. Oh my ass, stuttering and shit. Anyway, so the barrel, 17.0 factory barrel. Of course, you're gonna want the, you know, this is fastest ads. Don't want nothing else but the 17.0 factory barrel. Tac laser, of course, that's gives you the most stats of any gun. Sin Guard Arms Assassin stock. Stippled grip tape for the rear grip. And me personally, I use sleight of hand or focus. I just switch between either or whichever one that I'm feeling. But these are the attachments that you're going to want to use. I'm going over it one more time. 17.0 factory barrel, tac laser, Sin Guard Arms Assassin for the stock, rear grip, and stippled grip tape. This is the fastest ADS sniper you're possibly going to get. Now stay tuned. I have some clips right here that I'm going to show you of me using the ax50 during search and destroy games. And yeah, make sure you guys like and comment. Please subscribe. You guys have been so supportive of my past videos. I have not been posting as much. I've been focused on a lot of other things, but now I'm back. Make sure you guys follow my Twitch at toynemesis_. I did set up my Twitch stuff, and my overlay and everything is finally fixed. So now I'm back on Twitch, man. Go drop a follow over there. I love you guys so much. We are at 40k now on TikTok as well. Everybody been so supportive. Peace out. Enjoy these clips.
Pussy ass nigga.